It's over.
Friendly.
Leave the rest to me.
Now.
Useless. Checkmate.
Sonic.
Time to fly, Arashi.
Cassandra.
Got it.
Sonic, go.
Take him out quick.
Here we go.
Useless. Checkmate.
Done.
More power. Leave the rest to me. Got it.
Finish it, Yusuf.
Time to fly, Arashi. Do it, check. We'll corner it. Burn it. Help me, Gamma. Useless. It's over.
Goodbye.
Let's go, Kyoka!
The attacks to the outer shell are working. I'll try to break
in. With you!
Do it!
It's over.
That was impressive!
I'm counting on you!
Hanabi, fire!
It's burning.
Cassandra!
Stay down! We did it.
Let's finish this!
Where are we now? Doesn't seem like we're any closer.
Just look at the size of this place. How are they generating something so huge? This brain field feels much larger than what a single psionic should be able to generate.
Huh?
What is that?
Thank you.
to me.
Isn't this the other from his memory? The one who attacked
the Alice? Karin retreated since he thought it was too powerful. We better be ready.
It seems that there are some parts that are immune to attack. You'll need to determine which areas will be more effective to hit.
That other is so powerful, even my brother had trouble with it. But it must have a weakness.
Not yet.
Hurry on ahead.
Oh, there's still another.
It wasn't alone?
It looks similar, but it's a different other. Be careful.
You trust me.
I trust you!
Let's go,
Kyoka! Let's do this!
The gas makes it hard to see. Use my eyes. Oh, the other's head is different than before. It might be weakened. Let's use this chance to...
Nice! We did it.
Attack the head. Now it's really over, right?
Seems like that may be an incorrect assumption. Don't lose your focus!
Burn it down!
Strong. The second hesitation, and it's over.
It's a harmful other, but it's open just after it attacks. Go for its left arm after it attacks. It's worth a try.
Time to fly off.
Good, I made it.
I'm sorry. I'll focus.
This'll do it!
Kasane! Everyone, don't let your guard down yet!
Strong individually, but I didn't think it would do something like this.
Seems like we finally got it. Do you think it's just a coincidence that the other we saw from his memory appeared?
I heard that being inside a brain field for a long period of time will eventually manifest your emotions and memories.
That makes sense if Karin is the one who made this field. That memory where he protected Alice must be affecting things.
Then staying here any longer could be dangerous.
Yes, we should hurry. It seems like the field goes on further ahead.
checkpoint.
Kasane, go ahead!
I trust you, Kasane. Leave the rest to me.
useless.
Let's go, Kyoka.
Burn it down!
I'm counting on you.
I'll try to break it.
An idiot.
turned invisible too. We have Sugumi, so it's no big deal.
Hanami, fire! Useless.
Let's finish this!
Use SAS to pin down the location of the other creating smoke.
I trust you, Kasai.
It may appear to be a dead end at first glance, but I think we can make it to the other side with my power.
Attack with force!
Apparently, the extinction belt has dropped near the surface. This has never happened before.
With all these others around, this is turning out to be a tough mission.
What?
Karin!
What? Alice, is that you?
Alice morphed into another after coming into contact with the extinction belt.
I had no idea the extinction belt could drop that low and close to the surface.
I've heard that it's a rare occurrence. I've never seen it drop that low myself.
Hey, notice anything about that other?
Yes. She was one of the ones who helped us fight alongside Naomi.
I see. So that other really was her.
Did you guys meet Aunt Alice? I think she's supposed to be in Sayron's laboratory.
We just figured it out now ourselves. Alice has already passed away.
If that's true, then Karin used the red strings as soon as he found out about her death.
Which means my brother is after...
We'll know when we see him. There's no doubt that he's here.
I know everyone has a lot of questions, but don't forget what we came here to do. We're here to get his help.
Not
mission.
Useless. It's over.
Finish it, Kasane!
Thank you.
I failed. Again.
I'm tired of my own incompetence. I failed to save her. Again. This history is unnecessary. If Arahabaki was right, I can just start over from the beginning again. As many times as I need to. Use the red strings for Alice.
What was that? It's like Karin's thoughts were inside my head.
So him going back in time was to save Alice.
What does he mean by as many times as he needs to? And he mentioned something about Arahabaki.
Right. Even if he goes back to change the past, it doesn't necessarily mean Alice will be saved. The future is always uncertain. Once he determines he can't save her, he goes back to the past to change history all over again and repeats the process.
So, he's going to keep jumping through time until Aunt Alice is saved?
Wait. He time-traveled after that, right? But Alice is still dead at this time.
He went back to the past, but history hasn't changed. So he failed?
I've never seen my brother like that before. Do you think he'll listen to us?
Either way, he's our only lead. We have to get him to cooperate.
Fire is an effect.